Thank you. best.
And so, Prier became a demon lord. How ironic that someone who wanted so much to be the Maiden of Light should end up like this. Could this too be a part of Goddess Poitrine's plan? And so ends a tale that would become a legend. The story of a girl who became known as Demon Lord Prier.